them in, write off. Mr. Carter?
I think I looked at it, and like I say, after this long left employment last year, we had EMS consultants come in, go over our books, do some new training with our office staff, and they started looking at our write-offs, and a lot of our write-offs, we agreed to write off, we still on the books. And it's just with our revenue, with the English leaving, that just wasn't done. So what she told us we needed to do this year, we need to go back to 2004 to 2009 and completely clean that book out. So that's where we come up with the figure that we got this year, $43,219. That's completely cleaned our books out from 2004 to 2009, and then we'll start, you know, the selection on the 2010 on the month. But like I say, when we need to write off $350,000 a year, we request to write off $43,000 this year. Not saying next year we won't have a higher write-off, but this will allow us to clean up our books and then proceed on. Our total this year, our collections are a little bit down. We usually, at the end of the year, we have 1.5, we're at 1.3 this year, and that's due to a lot of the cuts in Medicare and Medicaid this year. You really have to have your paperwork. You know, your eyes dotted, your T's crossed, or they kick it out, you have to reapply. We got, you know, several dollars out there that we're, you know, they're holding on right now. We're trying to get, so that's the reason our collection is it's across the board. It's just not Thomas County, it's just about every county. A lot of them a lot worse than we are, you know, we feel pretty comfortable.
You know, how does the balance that's left between 13 and 475,000, how does that stack up to the previous years there?
It's generally about the same, and that's the ones we'll start, you know, going through now, doing our best to collect them. We'll send a letter, we'll send that, and we'll turn it over to Holloway, which is our collection, and get them started on the dock side. But like I say, when we started going through it, we were seeing where we agreed to write, like last year's write-off, some of them write-offs were still in the books, whether it's something new we didn't get to before she left, but, you know, EMS itself was doing this was the best way for us to do it, just get rid of our 2004 to 2009, get them out. Because that far back, there's no money to be collected on anyhow. These people are probably deceased, moved away, and there's no way to find. And any time y'all would like to come out and look at the system, the way the ladies do it, feel free. We'll get in there, sit them down, let you show how they come up with things, and we'll go through that.
Jim, let me ask you this question. And I don't